The Boardman cross country team held a time trial under the lights event at the high school Friday night. The idea first came about when the teams weren't sure if they were going to have a season. The coaching staff wanted athletes to have updated times to send to potential colleges. The season is just 11 days away for the Spartan squads. Could be a big year for them as well. The boys finished 12th in the regionals last year and returned almost nearly every runner with their eyes on a state run this year. Their head coach says that you might see more events like this in the near future.
It's nice, and it's something we'd like to do every year if we're able to. I think it's something our kids will look forward to. I know when we announced that we were going to do this, our kids were excited. It just is something different. We're starting to see night races.
It's helping me. It's helping a lot of kids that are in the college recruiting process because a lot of D1s, they can't get visits in, and this is something that we could use to our advantage.
We won the AAC last year. We won the county last year. We went to regionals and finished 12th. Eighth place gets you to state. So we were right there. This year, the goal is to get to Columbus. You know, it's Columbus or bust for us this year. We still want to achieve those other goals, the AAC and county again. But our team motto is Columbus or bust this year, and that's how we're going to approach the season.
No one really said anything, but we felt we could do a lot better than that. Me and Mitchell Dunham, we went to state by ourselves, and we just, you know, the entire time we were thinking, man, like, you know, we were kind of bummed that our team didn't make it. And, you know, I talked to the guys this year, and they said, you know, they're in. They're buying into the program. They're buying into the system, and we're going to make a run for it.